I was born in 1989, in the year when the Iron Curtain was demolished. 30 years has passed, but still its former line can be easily tracked on several maps, for instance illustrating regional innovation scoreboard or productivity in manufacturing. The challenge of our generation is demolish this invisible Iron Curtain. And this can only be achieved through cooperation in Central Europe.